There's this little secret, a little trick that I learned that nobody teaches you. They don't tell you this when you grow up, which is surprising because it's so simple but effective. When it comes to laziness, here's the trick. You do what you need to do, even if you don't feel like doing it right here, right now. See, most people do what they need to do when it feels convenient to them. If they don't feel like doing it right now, they're not going to do it. And that is where the quote-unquote laziness comes in, right? You think you're lazy, but you're not lazy. You're just choosing comfortability over practicality. You need to do what you need to do. So, next time there's something you need to do, which is probably right now as you're watching this, get up, go out there, and do it. Don't sit around and think about it and push it off. Do it now. And speaking of doing, go join my WhatsApp group. I'm putting the link right over here. It's real easy. The link is a short link, bit.ly/joinPOG1, Join Practical Optimism Group. All right? It's on WhatsApp. It's filled with awesome people. Every single day, we're putting positive and motivational and helpful content that you could utilize in your life, or you can share it with friends who you for sure know can utilize it in their life. Don't miss out. Go join the group. Work on your personal development. Everybody, every single one of us needs to work on our personal development. It's a life journey. Don't quit on it now. Join my WhatsApp group. Link's right here. I'll see you in the group. Until then, have a powerful day.